Yogaş bak the stream and today we are back with another career mode video.
And this is the scene here at the Cardiff City Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's Cardiff City up against Watford.
Well, I suppose at this stage in the tournament you could dream about the final, but an awful lot of football to be played, an awful lot of hard work, another step towards the final. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
We're gonna be big, we're gonna be grand. We won't be conceding free, like the other lot.
Nelson. And a throw in it's going to be. Ken Sema. Philip Zinkernagel.
Well done. Obviously.
To make sure he got there. Played into the center of the box. And he takes on the shot.
Oh. I love this camera angle now. Yeah, that's going in.
And firing it into the area. And the danger clear. Might be able to get in behind the defense.
Get in.
Still
oh.
Dangerous. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Will Vault. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, body in the way. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Joe Bennett. Not a good pass. Tremendous ball played through. Will he find the net? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
We got to rush from the wall. We got to rush from the wall. We got stones in our mind. We got stones in our mind.
Sean Morrison. Successfully cut out. Philipp Zinkernagel. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Kiefer Moore. Well, they couldn't keep it. Can they create something from here?
Wait, that's a red.
Free kick awarded by the referee.
He's been a realistic tackles, though.
He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No, was
that... Oh my god. It looked like he was going in, and then he just goes flying off. See, look, he was going like over the wall, and then he just. And it looks like he's gonna dip in, look. See, it looks like it's gonna dip in, and it just goes on and on.
Option to fire up towards goal from that position.
Well, my question to him is, why
imagine this being a real game, this place where you sometimes get this seat.
A move of promise on the flank. Options in the middle. Well, no problems defensively. Seymour.
Oh, you're missing.
Now, what can they do with the ball? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw in. Harry Wilson. Good movement, cross-fired over, simple catch really.
When you look at those stats, Derek, it tells a story all of its own. They haven't created enough chances. The forwards have been off the game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for me, but they should go on and win the game, to be honest.
Oh, Khalifa Moses missed an absolute stinker.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Navarro, Philipp Zinkernagel.
In the bedroom. Swipe.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Vaults. Harry Wilson. Real danger.
Oh, what a tackle.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in the... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Sema. And Gray here. Philipp Zinkernagel. Gray. Well, it has been a developing story in recent days, and now we can 100% confirm it. Sergei Milinkovic-Savic has completed his move to Real Madrid League.
Well, he's been the obvious target for many clubs, and you can see why. He's a top player. Lots of...
Can he put them in front?
What a speed, Kevin.
But the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions, too.
Corner kick played in. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Franklin. Andre Gray.
Wait, the youth player's got his commentary name.
Good work to regain possession.
Player's got his commentary name.
Sean Morrison. And Bennett has it. Looking for that.
Oh, your review's going nice.
So, I'll be trying to get out of it.
I'll be coming.
Final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Now, will the cross work out for them? It might still be problematic.
Oh, what a save.
And by a wafer thin margin, offside.
Still kept us in. Not kept us in. Still good save. When this angle, the game looks more realistic.
Adam Messina. Life is never dull in the championship. Live action.
I thought you dragged someone off the play.
TV. It's Cardiff City. It might be. And time to thwart him.
With big man Chaudhry.
He's driven in the corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. Hughes. Alert defending. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Gray. Hughes. Might take the lead.
Yeah. We wondered if the goal was
coming, but it has arrived now. Well,
oh, he's shooting it. He's shooting it. He's shooting it. What a banging finish that is. Never scored them.
That affect the opposition.
And you just get shook as well. The way the ball just bounced back up that net.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. Well, this really ought to be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's
what do you think of it? You think of Cliffy Moore, like for Wales, and he's in an English club. But I just realised, I know Cardiff are Welsh, but like when you think of them, like when you don't think about it, you think Cardiff are English. Like when you're not thinking of not understanding English, but when you actually think about it, well.
Unable to keep the ball.
This sinking angle's good.
A danger here as he runs at them.
Is it going to be? Oh, he comes up with the keeper.
Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And taken short. Hughes.
What a greedy. Oh, the screen was on. Wait, is it look off, let's see how fuming he looks, because I bet you he's going to be fuming there, yeah. So easy, just run through the box on a corner though.
And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here.
What the hell?
Couldn't keep it. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Hughes. It looks promising.
I remember I got off at the end of the game, remember Arsenal 5-5. Then next minute, I was on the way back, I was thinking, bet you the goal scored. And then we go in the car. What happens? They've got me bicycles and we missed that goal. The best goal of the game, probably. And we missed the pen shootouts. So we always get like off 5 minutes before the game ends.
Read it well.
Rattling. Make them not want to be in our league, because they're not part of our country.
Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory.
No way, mate. Thought you were going to come on the other end, score three. Get in.
There's the final whistle and the visitors move on.
Yeah, it was a good performance. Tight game, entertaining game, back and forth. Test for both sets of players, but one side has come out on top, but only just.
The match is underway.
Right, let's go into another game. After this game, I'm probably gonna stop the stream already. But in fact, no, I'm not. Why am I? I'm not actually gonna stop the stream. I'm gonna wait maybe another half an hour.
Our camera lens trained on one man.
Hernandez.
He scored four in his last three.
I love the stadium. Britannia. What's Stoke City Stadium? Why does it all have to be basic? I want it to be like Britannia, because it's not basic like that. Yeah, it looks like we're already going to dominate this game, but we can't do that yet.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes.
Swift though, putting like a league one last season. Really lively
matchup. Can he put them in front? Simple catch, really. Juan Camilo Hernandez. Oh, they've lost it. And let's join Alan McInally, because I understand there's been a goal in the Rotherham game. Alan.
It's a goal for Brentford. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. To take the lead. Right off the bat. No wonder.
He's like a Pelly. Way down, he's Pelly. What a tackle as well. I said to myself, if I score this, I'll clip that tackle. Touch. Chop. Cruyff chop. It's like a Ronaldo slash Cruyff. Double step over. Goes that way. Failed rainbow flick. Touches down. He takes a sharp turn and gets past that defender. I'm not going to lie, that was a bit of a dodgy finish, but you know what? Went in, didn't it?
Oh, they're jumping for joy.
Swear to God, Pedro reminds me of Pele. Two goals for anyone. I'm Messi. The thing is, with Ronaldo, he couldn't dribble through a team like that. Messi can. Because Ronaldo's told and Messi, like.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Ref, penalty? No. Go on, didn't he play for Southampton last year and started, and now he's playing for Stoke? Not gonna lie, that's a bit stupid.
Clark. James Chester. Oh, he's given it away. And they know they need to stop him. Magnificent chance.
Foul, what?
And a goal has been scored at the Vitality Stadium. Alan McInally with the details.
It's a goal for Huddersfield Town. 21 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. A very effective challenge put in.
I would shoot the angle in the box and then they always go that way and just go and tackle them. Easy bits.
The attack continues, they're making considerable Boing. Progress.
It's Pele on the ball, I'm just gonna call him Pele. Is that good?
Oh, that's a well timed pass.
Obviously off.
That's offside.
Oh, it's I see to put the hand up and I was just like, no. Hold up, he ain't off. Look carefully at that man there. The one on number 30, one right next to number 30. He's playing him on. Alright, these pitch patterns, you can't tell. If it was the other way, you can tell. I'm gone. No, he's on. Don't want that one to chat on, but whatever. He missed anyway.
Unable to keep the ball.
Oh, come on. Defending.
Join Alan back at Ali now, because there's been a goal in the Bournemouth game. Alan.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. 31 minutes played. 1-1.
Thank you, Alan McAnally.
What a tackle.
The goal kick is the outcome.
The only thing about the stadium is the goal net. I want them to be red and white. I like the colour goal nets. Oh, come on, I'm going to play 7. Zinkenagel.
Really nice ball. Good use of advantage by the referee. Matondo.
Oh, no. Yes, Potter. Potter's doing so well, so is he. Travis. He's good. Look good.
Over it comes.
I don't know if it's just this angle makes them save everything.
Well, not giving him any breathing room.
Ref.
Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Ismail Assar.
Ref.
Oh. Certainly was. Free kick given.
He looked so pacey from above here.
Fans. News on the transfer front. They've got their man, Lee.
Well, Derek, the fans are really going to love him. He's a top player, a real pro. In fact, he's a manager's dream.
Pedro. And he takes it on.
He's only got one in.
Well, they can bring it out now. Couldn't hang on to it. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Hey, don't be surprised if one day I just... Hey, don't be surprised.
Right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping.
Hey, I just...
The two teams have switched around.
Boy.
And are ready now for the second half.
I can already tell I'm scoring here. Oh! Imagine if I got Pochester and scored.
Clark. Sam Klukas with it. Tommy Smith. Powell has it. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Good work to win it back high up
goal.
The pitch. And they've done it.
It's a goal. It's a goal you'd see in real life.
Steven won a piece on this match.
Oh my god.
Another live game in
the great tackle, you little rat.
On EA TV, it's Stoke City facing Brentford.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Wasn't he just ended him though? He went, what I'd be tuning in for if I went there with you.
Keeper not concentrating.
What's that mean? Doesn't that mean? I would be tuning through, but I'm here with you.
Chance to play it in.
If I would, like, if I went with you, I would be tuning for it. It'd be a good game.
Well, look at that, Watford enjoying the ball possession here.
I
don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence?
That's a goal.
Comfortably. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. A championship match that should hold plenty of intrigue. Join us on EA TV. It's Watford taking on Birmingham City. And the referee has got the ball. A spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for
I don't even care. He's got the ball.
Well, it had to be a penalty. And
he's got the ball. He's got the ball. Michael Stoles, dude.
A goal from the spot. Well, 2-1 it is here. And continues his run. And he's broken free. To square the game. What a contest.
Back in the game already. I knew I was going to run through the scene because this looks like the FIFA 14 or 15. Gameplay, like the game screen on this camera angle. Looks like FIFA 15. So he's drilled then to Bink faked. Let's see what the finish was like. Good. Let's get started. Hey. Went up to the Molish one. Actually, if someone like celebrated right in front of the away fans. Actually, they just sit there and put their arms up like that. They throw a bottle at him. Oh, nearly came from Kiko.
They remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corn there. A fabulous save.
And firing it into the area.
Oh!
Over the top in the end. Joe Allen. Powell has it. And showing fine vision. And news of a goal at the Vitality Stadium. Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Bournemouth. 77 minutes, please. 2-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All hands on deck. Well, will the cross work out for them? Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Zinkernagel. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go and the teams cannot be separated. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? He made it look simple, really.
Oh, crap, it's late in the game. Tackle him. You just can't tackle no one when they're late in the game, though, and if it's an AI. You just can't. See, look.
And play towards the near post.
You rather can't tackle them, or you score, there. Or they score.
Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
Or you miss a sitter when you're literally clean well, through. Like, literally.
Can he put them in front?
Oh, you're joking. It's offside. I can tell when the camera angle does that. I had a chance then to go through. I had a chance to go through and then I was pressing it that much.
Well, the offside flag
has got it past the team.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
I had a quick. Yes, come on.
And a goal at this stage could be decisive. In with a chance.
You're joking. Why did you get this body behind the ball? Run on to me. You stinky muppy. Oh my god. He's 1-on-1 and he bleeding. Get his feet under the ball.
Such a high tempo game, the players must be shattered.
We're going to start with some big breaking news with England Cup, and it is bad breaking news for England. We told you earlier that the Scotland Billy Gilmore is self-isolating after testing positive for COVID-19 at the Gareth Southgate.
And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Because they're coming to close contact with Billy Gilmore, all right? So it's a huge blow for England, a huge blow for Southgate. So for Chilwell,
excuse me. What are you doing on this call? What are you doing on this call?
Oh, yes.